Okay. What's up, guys? Sorry. Every time I stop recording, I have to turn off the game and turn it back on, which is why I was back on the menu. Because for some reason, the control scheme stays as mouse and keyboard when I'm using my controller. Even though I'm able to control it, it does that thing like before when it goes, just keeps going like this or whatever. So, yeah. I just wanted to fix that very quick. Anyway, here's Chapter 6, which I'm gonna guess is the last one because this game seems pretty short so far. It's not really much of a story either, actually. But anyway, Chapter 6, here we go.
Well, that's one way to make an entrance.
See, I like that. That's all drawings, like animated. It looks nice. Sadly, though, this game, like, whatever animated, anything animated that it has, is, used up, you know? I don't know how to explain. I'm kind of distracted.
The old man. He knows you're here and he's controlling these spirits.
How dare you interrupt me?
They mean you no harm. Let the voice of the spirits guide you.
What I was saying was, though, any animated scenes that they do have, they don't really use.
Don't worry, spirits.
Not for
I'll
long.
Fix this.
They're always very short. Like this one's probably gonna end right after they turn to dust.
Go in peace.
See? Now, they're very short scenes. There is no story.
Look at the sky. Something's really wrong here. It's gotta be that old man.
Because now they're not surrounding me, they're surrounding over there. But yeah, I'm just saying, like, there's not much of a story here. Yeah. Staying alive. Staying alive. Let's get a move on. And I gotta keep fighting waves of enemies till I get up there. You know, that's fun. Hold on, how do I use? Really? This is what I paid $80,000 for?
I'm home!
Yeah, I'm really proud of my purchase.
I have to equip items before let's go and get them. Take that!
Alright, let's get going. This is getting old, like, real fast. Okay.
That's a big one. Take that.
You know what, buddy? I don't like your attitude. I'm not doing much damage, am I? Okay, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. But I'm gonna put up a motherfucking fight first.
Not giving up!
I suck at this game. Alright, let's go. Who the fuck are you, pedo? Come on.
This can't be real.
Geppetto. Oh, really? Done. Let's just keep going and hopefully this will be all over. I play my dark hole magic trap.
Some kind of dark spirit energy? I've got to stop it.
Touching it hurts. Oh god, just realize this. Why is it that I always level up after I use a healing? Get away from those. Now those are done with. Thank you, but I'm still dying. So unless there's some HP somewhere. I could have been breaking those. Don't think I won't. Why don't these zoom? There needs to be a zoom feature. No. Oh, come on. Oh, I was about to say I had to fight. I guess that's about as far as I can go with that then. Go screw yourself. Just grabbing my money and I'm out. Cause I'm a boss. But do all the degenerate? Didn't I already break this one? No, I didn't. Oh shit. Oh, I can float. Oh, I didn't know that. I need health, man, or I'm gonna die. I'ma die. I'm gonna tell you that right now, I'ma die. I need some health and I ain't got that. Come on, touch me. I dare you. Oh, good. Yeah, just all attack me at once out of nowhere for no reason. You guys are smart. I like your kind. Go fuck yourself. uppercuts enemies with a big Got you. Don't care, but got you.
Come again.
Let's give this another shot. I'm home.
Do I have any airbending techniques that are actually good? No? Shit. Okay, good.
Let's go and get him.
Seriously, I'm trying my damnedest just to do this. not my friend. Good, I just have the right technique hooked up. Let's do this. Go me. I'm the best in the world. Can we please just get to the end of this? Thank you. We're right here. Right after probably another battle. Yep. Oh, good. Oh, even better. Yeah, this is ridiculous.
Let's do this.
Can't we just please get on the right foot here? I can't even see myself. Where am I? Seriously, where am I? Okay, I'm getting killed. This is ridiculous.
And stay there.
How is this a fair fight? I can't even see myself half the time. Oh yeah, that was fair. That was totally fair. Yeah, sure, I'll call that one. Come on, seriously, guys. This is some bullshit.
Thank you. Come again.
Time oh my to get god. Serious.
Really, though?
I'm home. I have to equip items before I can use them. Let's go and get him.
I think all those rocks are breakable, but I can never get to them because I can't see them. This is the most bullshit fight so far, I bet.
Let's do this.
Have them corner me. About every second when you're gonna fucking destroy their health and hope to God they don't kill you. I'll kill you first. They're almost dead, just stay dead. Oh my God, they're mad. Die. Just die for the love of God. Oh my God, one down. Why? I just use a health. Why? No. Oh my God, finally. Yeah, I'm sure I sucked. Whatever, I don't care. Blow me. All you do is laugh, old man. I don't even know who you are. Guess so? What, am I supposed to be running? Yeah, I guess running is what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay. Oh, shit. Doesn't even matter if I run or not. I'm good. I just float.
Who are you?
I am known by many names, but you may call me Hundun, master of the chaotic attack. In my time, I was a king.
Huh. And now you're just a sad old man.
Yes, but one who still has much treasure in the physical world. Treasure enough to buy an army. And thanks to you opening the portals, now they can march right in.
Oh my God. No. No. If I had to fight all that and survive, I'm gonna be so pissed. You have no fucking idea. I've had enough of this ganging up shit already. Fucking chapter 7. Suck my dick.